This is another knitting on wire engine. It's just a plain wire in this case, not a spring. So it's not as powerful as the other one, but it means that it runs at a more sedate speed and is a bit more reliable and less messy. It's only the very bottom of the wire which is heated. So the cup has to be filled right up to the top with hot water. The advantage with this one is that it will actually work in either direction, depending on which way you start it. And because it doesn't splash water everywhere, it'll actually run for quite a long while, until the temperature of the water goes below the threshold, which I think is about 60 C. Close, you can see the simple wire, which is deliberately loose. Apparently it doesn't work if it's tight. Still not 100% sure how it works. I know the general principles. That's all.